as you can see here, is a fracture. But how do you know if it's L1, L2, or L3, or even in a thoracic vertebra? In order to identify the vertebra and to be sure of it, you need a landmark. Use a sacrum vertebra as a landmark, since it's the easiest vertebra to identify. Once you identify the sacrum vertebra, just above it is the L5, and keep counting till you reach the fractured vertebra. By this method, you will be able to identify which vertebra is fractured. This is a photo of tibia and fibula fracture.